Mario Rosario. I own Joe's Mac. Joe's Mac means Joe's Music, Art and Collectibles. I've been around here in Epcot Mall for 13 years. I started at a flea market. I used to rent a table for 50 ringgit. Now I own this place. I deal basically with music, art and collectibles. Yeah, I'm known for records, vinyl records. And I got 11,000 in my shop here. In my house, another 5,000. I also sell turntables, amplifiers, speakers. Basically second-hand, some are new, you know, as you can see. I got books, second-hand books on music. There's a lot of music books here. If you're looking for music, I sell pants, sunglasses, you know, it's all here. The old surfer's pants, Parker pants, you know, sunglasses of all kind. As I said earlier, I deal with music, art and collectibles. Books include them, very strange books, very traditional books. Books of Malaya, books of Merdeka, you know, all antique books. I'm more into that, not so much on novels. And then also on art. You know, as you can see, the art here are all not cheap, 5,000, 10,000. You know, what you're seeing is Samsul's work, and then this Nat's work, all local and foreign, you know. There's a lot of good artworks here too. This one, look at this. Traditional Malay albums, you know. These are great albums. It's got all the asli dance. Here they have joge, kroncong, masri, ronging. Very nice to listen, you know. Because in the olden days, like your grandfather, you know, we all go to what fun fair and P. Ramli, Saloma all singing there with the band, we dance la. Collectibles la. And you'll be surprised, we grade all our records. If you read the price tags, you'll say 398 very good plus. We follow an gold mine grading, US gold mine, English gold mine grading. The grading goes as mint, near mint, very good plus plus, then very good plus, very good, good, fair, poor. It's an international grading.
At Recro, we do, our motto is to recreate, restore and revive. So our services is that we have the restoration services for vintage furnitures. We deal mainly with vintage furnitures, primarily with solid teak wood, and we also do reproductions like custom-made furniture. We also do reupholstery. You can see from the shop some of the pieces that we have. We have vintage pieces that we have restored. And we also have some production furniture that we use recycled solid teak wood. This is one piece that we have restored. You can see it's in solid teak and the beautiful wood. You can see the zebra greens to it. You can see the browns and the whites and how it flows. And then we have changed, you see this part, we have changed the glass. And you can see the mid-century iconic design is that it has that tapered legs here. And you can tell that it's an old teak wood because we try not to stain our furniture to dark colors. So you can see it's somehow the grain is. And then you can see how the length of the wood itself, the teak wood itself. It's very hard to find a wood in this length, this color, and to be restored in such a way. It's that's one of our skills that we provide here at Recro. We have used recycled teak wood. It's about 2 meters in length and 1 meter wide. And you can see that also we love the tapered legs. It's also made in solid teak. If you go down further, you can see that we have also placed brass cap for it. When I say that this is a reproduction, meaning that we got the teak wood itself, and then we custom made and designed it to this design that you see today. Even the sides are all tapered, and they are all handcrafted. The price range of our things for armchairs is basically from 550 to 1500, depending on the wood, depending on the design, and then the upholstery work done for it. For this piece itself, we have a stained picture, but we've got the piping and the tweed fabric to it. And then for a furniture like this, is an old piece that we have restored also. This is 3500.
Nama saya Afiq, ini kedai gunting. Okay, kedai gunting ada jual berbagai second hand, termasuk boots, jeans. Jeans macam ni ada lebih pada second hand and new, but rejected. Harga lingkungan daripada 100 ke 300. Kedai gunting jual second hand boots. Ada kasut second hand, depend pada branding. Lepas tu kita orang select pada condition. Harga rate dalam 100 ke 300, depend pada condition lah. T-shirt pula second hand, tapi kita orang depends pada design, size, lepas tu colours. Kita orang tengok pada market, ikut market, apa yang market tengah naik. Dan kita orang dalam masa ni, kita orang cari material lama, kita orang cari canvas lama, leather lama, dan kita orang produce kita punya produk. Kita orang punya bag, slim bag, kita orang punya kasut, menggunakan material-material lama. Ni bag daripada material Ami, maybe 60s punya material. Lepas tu kita orang jadikan bag, brass bag, tote bag. Lepas tu kita orang pakai leather, yang punya genuine leather. Senang sikit, tahan lama sikit. 20-20 tahun pun tak ada masalah pakai. Lagi season lagi cantik kot.